today I found myself after searching all these years. And the man that I saw, he wasn't at all who I thought he'd be. I was lost when you found me here. I was broken beyond repair. Then you came along and you sang your song over me. It feels like I'm born again. It feels like I'm living for the very first time. First time in my life.
Make a promise to me now. Reassure my heart somehow that the love that I feel is so much more.
A feeling in my soul, and I pray that I'm not wrong. That the life I have now, it is only the beginning. It feels like I'm born again. It feels like I'm living for the very first time.
Aloha, Tony.
Aloha, Mike.
Aloha, Gloria.
Aloha, Mike.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the fact that Tony and Gloria Rodriguez have shared 17 years of marriage together. for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, they have found the strength in their love and commitment to endure and enjoy all that has come their way. They have not only shared a marriage, but have raised three children as well, Tiffany, Steve, and Nicholas. Together, you two have formed the foundation for a family of individuals who love and care for each other, and who can count on each other to be there for one another. So today, Tony and Gloria, we celebrate you as a family as well. As you said those special words to each other 17 years ago in California, it was not just the wedding ceremony that married you, but rather your mutual commitment to love and respect each other in both the good times and the bad. So you stand here today with a seasoned love that has been strengthened through the years. You are still filled with hope and commitment, and you are an inspiration to your children as you recommit to the sacred and joyous covenant of your marriage here today. This wedding vow renewal ceremony is a reminder that the commitment of a man and woman in marriage is of the heart, body, mind, and spirit, and is for the intention of mutual love, help, and comfort through the trials and triumphs of life. As this marriage has matured, it has taken on a life of its own, and within it, Tony and Gloria have individually grown. While growing an understanding of each other, a marriage is not just created by law or ceremony, but rather it occurs in the hearts of two human beings. It grows out of loving, caring, and sharing ourselves with each other. And so it is that Tony and Gloria have connected their hearts and souls, each to the other, drawing upon the depths of their being to meet the need to live united and complete. So in this ceremony today, you are both declaring to the world that this marriage has and will continue to stand the test of time. Now, Tony and Gloria, would you please join hands and face each other to renew your marriage vows today? Tony, please repeat after me. 17 years ago.
17 years ago.
I entered this marriage. With hope.
With hope.
Commitment.
Commitment.
And newfound love.
And newfound love.
Today.
Today.
I stand before you.
I stand before you.
To marry you again.
To marry you again.
So I give you my promise.
So I give you my promise.
And I give you this lay.
And I give you this lay.
As a symbol of my vow. You have strengthened me.
You have strengthened me.
And taught me. About the power of love.
About the power of love.
It is an honor.
It is an honor.
And a blessing.
And a blessing.
For me to have found you.
For me to have found you.
And I look forward.
And I look forward.
To the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
Together with you.
Together with you.
Now, Gloria, would you please repeat after me? 17 years ago. I entered this marriage with hope, commitment, and newfound love. Today, I stand before you to marry you again. So I give you my promise, and I give you this lay. As a symbol of my vow, you have strengthened me and taught me about the power of love. It is an honor and a blessing for me to have found you. And I look forward to the rest of my life together with you. May you, Tony and Gloria, now continue to find delight in each other. And may your love continue to grow and nurture you both all the days of your lives. And may your home continue to be a place of peace and health. Now, live in joy. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I declare you now married anew. Congratulations, and God bless you. And Tony, you may now kiss your renewed bride. Here we go. Woo-hoo! All right. Yes, yes. All right, well, you're married again. How's it feel?
Well, good, thank you.
All right, the rest of you get in the shot. Go ahead and stand over there. I want to thank you folks very, very, very much for allowing me the privilege of participating in this ceremony with you. Thank you very much.
You.
May the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord lift His face to you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up His countenance to you and give you peace. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
All right, thank
awesome.
You, folks. Thank you. You folks are great. All right.
Let me know that it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. In the moments where my good times start to fade, you make me smile like the sun falls.